registered aircraft will overfly Saudi Arabia and after long-term flights from Israel, land in the United Arab Emirates. The duration of the flight will shorten through over Saudi Arabia will be approximately 3 hours and 20 minutes, instead of what it would have been more than 7 hours up to now. At the end of this historic long-term flight, the wheels of the aircraft with the flag of the State of Israel and Zayel will touch down on the runway in Abu Dhabi, the capital of the United Emirates. This will be another significant event in our history, just as Al Ahly was where there was peace, when peace was signed between Jerusalem, Cairo and Amman. We are all excited and look forward to more historic flights that will take us to other capital cities in the region, advancing us all to a more prosperous future. Wishing us all salam, peace and shalom.